Ladies and gentlemen, from Sioux City, Iowa, the Plainsmen.
Sitting on the levee, watching time roll by. Mama sing to baby a soft, sweet lullaby. In the evening, you Gateway City, remember the fair. Don't it almost seem like we're still there? Ragtime melodies floating in the cool night air. Down by the river, steamboats with cotton and sugar cane, banjos strumming away. Gas lights winking down a sleepy lane. We'll show you a glimpse of yesterday.
St. Louis woman,
you know I'll be true. No shiny new city's gonna take me from you. You got my love, my love. Say played a trombone in a Dixieland band. They played at Tony's barbecue each weekend. Before he went to work, he tucked me into bed. I'd want my favorite story, and this is what my daddy said. Jazz came up the river from New Orleans, looking for a better paying job, it seems. Stayed a while in Memphis, where Andy played the blues. Stopped in old St. Louis, where ragtime was news. The boat pulled into Devonport, and Bix was there to meet him. He taught himself to blow a horn, and no one's ever beat him. They gathered in Chicago at the end of the ride. Everyone was playing there side by side. Johnny Dodds could really make the clarinet moan.
And old Pit Ory
was the best on the slide trombone. Oliver and Louie were a great trumpet team. State Street was a jazz man's dream. At Austin High, the gang began to learn those things. Listen to the records of the Rhythm Kings. They stood outside their window to hear their heroes play. Then joined them in a session till the break of day. Now jazz is spread around the world, from England to Japan. You'll hear it played in Germany and Hindustan. The story isn't over, but you'll know what it means. Good old American jazz came up the river from Widow.